right, we're going to get James to do one more with us. We're going to do a little instrumental tune. Bluegrass is rife with instrumental tunes. And you want to kick this one off, James, on the guitar? You're going to kick it on the banjo? Give everybody a little ride on this one. This is called Shuckin the Corn. In Iowa, where I'm from, if you were at a farm like this, that would be corn and not blueberries right there. And there'd be people wandering out trying to find their way out. That's what they do up there for some reason. Anyway, I digress. Shuckin the Corn. Vickers on guitar. Groveland's own James Vickers, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks, James.
That's good. Yeah.